A Hawaii woman who was asked to gate check her carry-on bag only to later find her laptop had been stolen turned to KHON2's Action Line for help. Gina Mangera has more.
Joe, the victim says she couldn't get a response from the airlines as she tried to alert them of the alleged thief in their midst. That is, until Action Line stepped in.
Melissa Harrington of Kona was flying to Colorado through Los Angeles International Airport last month on a United Airlines ticket. One of the last to board a full SkyWest-operated plane out of LAX, she was asked to gate check her carry-on with her Apple laptop inside. She and the bag made it to Denver. The laptop didn't.
I started crying because once I realized it was missing, then I started thinking about all the information that's on there, all my pictures. I called United to let them know, hey, you know, somebody stole my bag. I'm pretty sure it was an employee of yours.
She filed a form reporting the theft and tried to call several times and heard nothing back. A week later, she got a call from TJ Theodore at the Old Town Pasadena Apple Store. A man had brought her computer to the Genius Bar and asked him to erase the hard drive.
The guy was still there while the computer technician called me because the computer was registered to me. He kept the guy there until the Pasadena police came and arrested him.
Pasadena police arrested Enrique Manuel, 52, for felony possession of stolen items. Manuel, who goes by Ike Manuel on Facebook, lists himself as a United Airlines ramp agent, though his direct employer is SkyWest as a vendor to United. SkyWest told KHON, we have no tolerance for the alleged behavior and the individual no longer works for our company. We sincerely regret this customer's poor experience, which is absolutely not representative of our exceptional team. United said, we hold our vendors to the highest standards and we have reached out directly to the customer and resolved the complaints. The resolution? Harrington was told Manuel was fired Thursday and she was offered a $500 flight voucher.
You're the reason why I received a phone call back. So I definitely appreciate you guys.
She'll be getting her laptop back from police, and she plans to give that free flight to TJ at the Apple Store for cracking the case.
He's ultimately the person who deserves the reward.
Pasadena police say Enrique Manuel has posted a $20,000 bond, and as for TJ at the Apple Store, he was busy assisting another customer when we called. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.